Hi everyone! Welcome back to my channel! So in this video, isi-share ko naman sa inyo kung paano mag-online registration or online application sa appointment system ng EC3. As I've mentioned in my previous video, merong dalawang toll collecting companies or operators sa mga expressway sa Pilipinas. Una, may AutoSweep na operated ng SMC Infrastructure, and then meron namang EasyTrip na operated ng Metro Pacific Tollways Corporation. Ang AutoSweep ginagamit sa SLEX, Skyway, NAIA-X, StarToll, T-Plex, and MCX. Ang EasyTrip naman ay ginagamit sa NLEX, SCTEX, Cavitex, C5Link, and soon sa Calax. So technically, kailangan mong magpa-install ng dalawang RFID stickers sa sasakyan mo. Isa para sa AutoSweep at isa para sa EasyTrip. So, kung gusto nyong magpa-online appointment sa EasyTrip, gagamitin nyo lang yung ORAS or Online RFID Registration and Appointment System ng EasyTrip. So, open your web browser and go to www.tinyurl.com/ORAS EasyTrip. Ilalagay ko yung link sa description below para madali nyong mapuntahan yung URL. Also, pwede nyo ring iscan yung QR code na ito. This will bring you to the appointment system website ng EasyTrip. Step number 2 is register and choose your preferred schedule and installation venue. Please ensure that the vehicle details you will indicate are the same with the actual vehicle which you will bring on the day of the installation. So, ang una nyong gagawin is to tap or click yung Set an RFID Installation Appointment button. Next naman is piliin nyo kung saan nyo gustong magpalagay. So, choose installation site, sa north ba or sa south. So, piliin nila kung saan kayo malapit. So, for this video, pipiliin natin yung south. So, next naman, lalabas yung mga installation sites na available sa south. So, pipili lang tayo ng isa kung saan natin gustong magpa-install ng EasyTrip. So, pagkatap mo dun sa installation site na gusto mo, lalabas na yung date kung kailan mo gustong magpa-install ng EasyTrip. So, pipili ka lang ng date, and pagkapili mo ng date, lalabas naman yung time kung kailan mo gusto. And then, tap submit. Now naman, kailangan nyo nang i-fill up yung EasyTrip RFID application form. So, basic mga information lang like type of account, name, surname, middle initial, plate number, and also email address. This and sa part na to, kailangan ma-verify nyo rin yung email address nyo para mag-proceed yung application nyo. So, be sure na meron kayong access dun sa email address na ilalagay ninyo. So, after nyo ma-fill up ang lahat ng fields, application form, i-tap nyo na yung next. So, the third and final step is to take a screenshot of the confirmation QR code. So, pagka-click mo ng next, may lalabas doon na QR code. Or, maghintay ka rin ng email confirmation. So, kailangan dali nyo yun sa pagpunta nyo on your scheduled date of appointment. Kung sakaling walang email, just be sure na meron kayo nung kopya nung QR code. And also, check nyo rin yung spam folder ng email nyo kasi baka sakali doon napunta yung confirmation email. So, wala akong mapapakitang sample nung confirmation email or nung QR code since hindi ko na tinuloy yung application ko kasi meron naman akong EasyTrip RFID. So, starting November 18, RFID installation at the following sites are strictly by online appointment only. So, Cavite Parañaque Northbound and Southbound Customer Service Center, Cavite C5 Link Customer Service Center, Calax Greenfield Mamplasan Customer Service Center, EasyTrip Tents at the following Shell stations, Shell Panapaan Bacoor, in front of Pure Gold Bacoor, Shell Real 2 Imus, which is along Aguinaldo Highway near Maynilad and Welcome to Imus Art. Also, Shell in Shell Pamplona Las Piñas beside Robinson's Las Piñas. Also, when going to the installation sites, please be reminded that be at the site with your vehicle within your reservation hour. So don't be late. Also, bring your confirmation email or QR code and pay the initial load of 200 pesos. Lastly, please do not go down your vehicle once you're already on the site. EasyTrip personnel will attend to you on your designated schedule. So again, please take note na yung online reservation appointment system ng EasyTrip is only available in the following site. So kung nakatira kayo bandang north, pwede kayong pumunta sa NLEX Drive and Dine, Canumay West, and Valenzuela. Kung bandang south naman kayo, pwede kayong pumunta sa customer service centers ng Calax, Cavitex, in Parañaque, northbound and southbound, and sa C5 South Link. Also, pwede nyo rin puntahin yung mga EasyTrip RFID installation tents sa mga Shell gas station sa Las Piñas, Pacoor, and Imus, Cavite. So please take note that booking a schedule via ORAS will only be implemented at this EasyTrip station. You can still get your EasyTrip RFID on-site through other EasyTrip installation stations, events, and RFID caravan. So for more information, you may call 8555-7575.